Welcome to Scene Lighting. Today we'll take a look at a new film called Countdown. Today we'll be looking at this scene. To achieve the look and feel of this scene, we had the fill light from the right side of the frame, which was coming from the practicals to the right corner, and the key light from inside the frame, from deep inside the frame, that actually keyed her from within. We had a 12x12 window source that acted as a diffuse frontal light that we had the daylight source coming from. And to the right side of the door, we had an accent tungsten light, pot light in the ceilings, that we used to accent that side of the frame. We shot this at 4800 Kelvin, and that's how we achieved the look and feel of this scene. Until next time, improvise, adapt,